What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Trap Family video. It's your boy Rome, and if you don't know, these are my two babies. If you ain't already subscribed, hit that button and you can join this family.
Today we've stepped into TT's kitchen.
TT.
Today we're gonna be doing the sweet versus spicy challenge.
Ooh, la 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 cucaracha, la 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 cucaracha.
What?
I'm gonna be getting all the sweet stuff.
No.
Oh no.
So Talia's gonna be deciding which out of the two that we're gonna have. We're gonna close our eyes and she's gonna give it a little.
Put it in these containers.
And then
bang.
Swivel them around and then
whoever gets what
gets what.
And then we take it from there.
And for each of us to get a point, we have to eat it.
How? Oh, we have to eat it? All of it? Or
we
just
can,
a little bit?
Yeah.
Try all of it.
If you want to win, then yeah.
If you want to win. So TT, you decide who wins. Or you decide.
I've planned some nice meals for you both. You just don't know which ones you're gonna get.
You gotta close your eyes.
I see why people be doing that.
Why?
Hey! Eyes closed.
Ready,
okay. So we can either choose to turn them around one more time or stick with what it is.
Whoa! We're going around or
usually
we stick
people do rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm clicking this.
Okay. Get ready to open.
Cool.
So ready? What you guys get. I don't even know what you're
going to
get. Oh, wait. Hold on.
Where is
before
it?
You eat. Before you eat,
okay.
Got some extra hot salsa.
I like chili.
Well, you know, the whole thing in there, lots.
Oh, nice, yeah. That's cool.
Sweet and spicy.
Happens.
Nice? This is good, guys.
You guys enjoy it.
You gotta finish them if you wanna win.
Oh, swear.
This is just your starter.
Mm-hmm.
I've got other meals planned. But I'm still going. Enjoying it.
You put more in mine.
You're gonna start sweating soon, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
I do like spicy things.
He does like it.
You got one more.
That was delicious.
No, that's not a chip.
Oh, sorry. Nice.
Closed. Going down.
Mm-hmm. I beat you on that one.
You're right. Biased. Team CT always trying to get up to something. Trust
me. I'm not on anyone's teams right now. I'm ready.
You ready?
Okay.
Okay, open.
Okay, cool.
You guys gonna do rock, paper, scissors.
Woo!
Oh, okay, do you want a stick or switch?
I want a switch.
Okay.
Oh no!
Okay, open up.
No, guys, they're cheating!
I get nice big toe. Can you open it for me, please?
Not a lot! That's my. Guys,
you should have stacked
it! No, you got
it! Is there no bread?
Here you go, sir. Sorry.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry, sir.
I thought you made
show
a mistake. Show
them how much it is.
Guys, look. Show them the bottle.
Before
that's cheers,
guys.
Let me cheers.
Oh, this pepper sauce is my favorite sauce here. It's extra
it's
peppery.
Hot.
This is like eating scotch bonnets fresh.
Cheers.
Should have stuck with the Vimto.
Oh no.
Molly.
It's so angry. If you drink the whole thing, you'll get a point. Remember that. Oh my gosh.
Wow. You tried it.
I like that.
You're gonna love what it is.
He's gonna spin it.
He needs some milk.
If you finish the whole thing, you'll get a point. That's what you want.
He's still got a whole load left.
Oh my god, it's hot.
Okay.
Looks like no one won there. And then he's just going crazy there. Yeah, you should.
Real toast is hot.
Oh, we got a nice one coming up next.
Guys, that's super hot.
So you've had your starter, you've had your drinks. Good. Now we're gonna have some mains, which I'm excited about.
Are you ready to close your eyes?
Wait.
You're gonna just.
Finish that. Look, that one on my lip. I can feel it.
So, excuse me.
Finish that. Are you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. You sure? Okay. Let me get your stuff done. Okay, open.
Please give me this. See. What's this?
What is this?
It's noodles.
Okay, what is this one now?
This one's the jerk. Chicken.
Oh, and I get the spicy one.
The chili one.
Okay, cool.
With extra hot sauce. I made sure that there was extra for
you
guys.
Give me a break. The noodles there, guys. I can't even talk. That was killing me.
And it has some mango sauce as well in there. Have some. You're gonna enjoy it.
It's alright. Oh. It's spicy.
It's burning my tongue already!
You gotta eat it! Looks like Daddy's gonna win this round.
Spicy. This one's cool. This one's alright, guys. I've got the sweet one. It's cooling down my tongue.
Nice noodles. Big mouth one. Forks. Look!
Guys, I saw Talia pour the hot sauce in this.
I made sure there was extra.
What Talia poured in that glass? Yeah. She poured in that.
My mouth is on fire.
I was gonna fill the whole glass, but I knew you wasn't gonna drink it. So.
This one's cool. You want some of this?
As you know, if you eat Daddy's food, baby, then he's gonna easily win because there'll be less.
Try more.
No, thanks.
I'm done with this one, guys. I can't eat
try
with it.
Try this.
It's not. No.
I'll
no, try that.
It's nice. It's nice.
No, I had the pepper one.
I've had a whole.
Let's even try it. I've had the pepper one already, man. Last time, we saw what happened.
Okay.
My tongue was blew out my mouth.
At least you got something sweet.
Okay. Oh my god.
You're not eating anymore?
No way.
Okay, by looking at these two bowls, Daddy won this round. So now it's 2-1. We're gonna be moving on to desserts now.
Desserts.
Close your eyes if you're ready. That is always the last one to be ready.
Nah.
Okay.
Dessert, yeah?
Yep.
My lips are on fire.
What do you deserve? What's that sound?
Does it sound yummy?
Sounds a bit like foil.
No, you're good at hearing.
Is it foil?
Yeah. Well, you're not going to eat foil, but there's something wrapped in foil that I've got. I can't open it.
Smell.
Oh, wait, I got it.
Why is it in foil? What could be in foil?
Because it needs to be preserved nicely.
Preserved nicely. Good key words.
Ooh, wow.
We're gonna get the spicy one, watch.
I bet I'm not. Today's got to turn it anyway, so we won't know.
Yeah, we've got rock, paper, scissors.
Let's see if you make another bad decision.
I'm gonna win. So it's 2-1 to you.
It's 2-1. Okay guys, I'm ready.
Ready?
Open.
Okay, cool.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh. Whoa, what the hell was that? That's some shears. That's got some garden shears.
Triple scissors. Ready?
Yeah, them ones, isn't it?
Okay, do it again.
Edward Scissorhands. What was that though?
No, I win.
Okay, do you want a stick or switch?
Stick.
Okay,
stick,
let's see switch, what you
ready.
Guys get. Open.
You want a switch?
No, I'm sticking.
Stick.
Ah, I can't get one again. Open.
What's my one?
Chili chocolate.
Okay, chili chocolate, yeah.
Try it. I gave you two pieces, but that one's bigger. Mm. So yummy?
Nice. Try one.
Is it?
They're cool.
Oh my god, try that one. It is nice.
You guys had starters, you've had drinks, you have your mains, you've had your dessert.
Okay.
You probably think that's it.
Mm-hmm.
But I got one treat planned for you guys.
What have you got?
Oh no.
One delicious treat.
What is it, Baba? Let me know.
Are your eyes closed? Whoops, sorry. Do you want a stick or switch?
You already know. Switch.
Oh, that's a great idea, you know. Three. Two, one, open! That's your special treat for today. I eat some
Is that sweet pepper? Is that
sweet pepper, and Daddy's got a scotch bonnet.
Eat it! I want to see you eat it! Eat it now! Do it right now, put it in your mouth.
I'll do it later.
No, you do it.
So yeah, I'll do it later, yeah? You're eating over there. But, see what she's
talking
about? What are you eating? The chocolate's nice, isn't it?
I'm gonna save this one for tomorrow. In my pocket.
I don't even really like pepper.
Eat it.
I can have a bite.
A big bite.
A little bite.
Whoever finishes the whole thing will win.
What do you mean the whole thing? You saw me already with the chili sauce and you're gonna give me this? What do you mean the whole thing? Guys, should I do it?
Yes.
Team Rome, should I do it?
Yes.
Comment yes if you think I should do this.
Right now.
A little bite.
Bite it in the mouth. Put it in the mouth. In there.
Little one.
Wow, that's cheap. Guys, that's cheap.
Oh my god. Sizzling.
Whoa.
Sizzling. Whoa, I'm cross-eyed. Oh my god, I almost fainted. Swear. Oh! You don't see me in pain.
It's funny. No, guys.
Why would you do such a thing? That's so evil, man.
Guys, this is Daddy's punishment. Because in the last challenge video, he spat in my face. And
he gave us both dogs.
And he gave us dog food.
It was disgusting.
It
if you've not seen
sticky.
It, go back and watch that video.
Yeah.
He deserves. Don't feel sorry
in my
for him.
Face.
Don't sorry
it.
For him.
Don't watch it.
Watch it. He spat in my face. Sure. I had food all over my face.
You're sweating hard.
I swallowed the seeds.
I swallowed it.
Oh, flip.
My belly's going mad.
Oh. It's nice. It's like milky in the inside.
Mmm.
OK.
Okay, so
this is one evil kitchen. I said I was sorry for the last video as well.
Sorry's not gonna help anyone.
Mm-hmm. We had to get revenge.
And you're the one who wanted to swap. If you stuck with it, then I've got a sweet pepper and one.
Thank you for watching today's video, guys. We hope you enjoyed it. Rob's got a gun. Wash his tongue.
Remember, guys. I can't even talk. Remember, guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment, and if you ain't subscribed, you ain't on the right track. And we'll see you in the next video. In a bit, guys. Peace.